This is a construction update for the week of June 8th, provided by the City of Somerville and read by Somerville Media Center. Improvement projects. Beacon Street reconstruction. Due to raised cast iron drainage and utility structures in the roadway, cyclists are advised to use the bike detour. Weather permitting, during the week of July 8th, Newport reports they plan to place concrete for new sidewalks at the remaining driveways between Buckingham Street and Whole Foods. They also plan to continue installing the northbound cycle track from Washington Street to Park Street and from Kent Street to Oxford Street. Please expect crews to work extended hours as needed, including weekday evenings and Saturdays from 8:30 a.m. into the afternoon. Green Line Extension. Heavy construction activity is planned near Leechmere, as work begins on the new vehicle maintenance facility. If you live or work in the area, be sure to review MassDOT's latest construction update. Work continues throughout the rail corridor, on sewer structures, drainage, noise walls, and retaining walls. Headed to Artbeat? Swing by our info table. We'll be in Davis Square on Saturday, July 13th, between 12 p.m. and 4 p.m., Pearl Street Water Main Upgrades. Ducon plans to finish up water main replacement at intersections between Marshall Street and Dana Street. If you live in the area, sign up for city alerts to ensure you're notified before any interruptions to your water service. Somerville Ave Utility and Streetscape Improvements. Please join us for a public meeting on Thursday, July 18th at 6 p.m. in the Public Safety Building, 220 Washington Street. Project reps will share an update on progress of construction thus far and what's planned for the rest of the year. During the week of July 8th, Barletta will continue installing the box culvert drainage infrastructure on the north side of Somerville Ave, west of Prospect Street, near the Somerville Media Center building. To support that installation, weekdays from approximately 6:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. for an estimated 3 months, eastbound traffic on Somerville Ave between Webster Ave and Prospect Street will be diverted onto Webster Ave, then left onto Prospect Street. Two-way traffic will be restored during non-work hours, and westbound traffic will be maintained at all times. Head to the Detours tab on the project website for a summary of traffic impacts. For MBTA riders, the Somerville Ave at Prospect stop on routes 85, 86, and 91 outbound and Route 87 inbound remains closed for the duration of this phase. A temporary stop for those same riders has been established on Prospect Street at Bennett Court at an existing Route CT2 stop. This change will be in effect 24/7. Please see the MBTA website for service advisories. Work on Bow Street continues just west of Stone Ave, so northbound traffic on Webster Ave will still need to turn at the Washington Street/Somerville Ave intersection. Somerville High School Building Project. Suffolk continues erecting structural steel, making progress on the first two floors and the lower level of the western new building. During the week of July 8th, interior abatement will continue in the E building in front of the gym. The E building is slated to come down in mid-July. The Phase 2 work zone has been established around the eastern half of campus, extending south to Highland Ave and east up to the Central Library. Pavement and Sidewalk Management Program. During the week of July 8th, contractors plan to reconstruct sidewalks on Medford Street, Partridge Ave to School Street, Proper Z Way, and Smith Ave. Additional utility work. Utility companies are responsible for notifying residents prior to conducting any work, but we expect parking restrictions and lane shifts due to the following utility work. Detail officers may close a road if deemed necessary for safety. Eversource Gas. Cherry Street, Chester Ave, Hillside Park, Osgood Street, Prescott Street, Preston Road, Spring Hill Terrace, and Upland Road. This construction update was provided by the City of Somerville and read by Somerville Media Center. For the latest information, visit www.somervillema.gov/detours.